We are headed up to Baltimore to get on the cruise ship. I'm sleepy as hell. But anyway, y'all stay tuned for highlights from the Carnival Pride. Had to stop getting that McMuffin.
So, we pulled into the parking lot at 1 o'clock, 1:05, something like that. It is 1:45. We're in our cabin waiting for the temperature to go down. Sure got her some wine. And the way she sips that wine will last her 2 weeks. What kind of wine is it, baby?
It's a Cardinal Red. It's Dilute.
Yeah, that stuff.
Il Duca and Parra.
Close enough.
Whatever, read it.
And then I'm tired. Backup, my baby hooked us up again. Look at that, look at that. Yeah, boy. People think it's expensive until you do the math. So, anyway, we're on the Carnival Pride for the next 2 weeks. Y'all stay tuned for highlights. Peace.
Port side forward muster station. Listen, starboard side is going to be the right side of the ship facing forward. Port side is going to be the left side of the ship facing forward. Muster station C, deck 3 Atlantic deck starboard side aft. Muster station D, deck 3 Atlantic deck port side aft. So as long as you make it to deck 3, we'll guide you along the way.
Yeah, it's 5 minutes to five. 4 o'clock muster drill. This is going to be a very, very interesting cruise. Y'all stay tuned for highlights from the Carnival Pride. It's 5 minutes after five. We're still standing out here. 4 o'clock muster drill. Y'all stay tuned.
Right here in the atrium for a few minutes. So make sure you grab a drink, check out that series package, download that Carnival Fun Hub app, because we're going to get this party started, I promise you. Oh yeah, Jeffrey, what's up, Jeffrey? Hey.
Dobrodošli na Carnival Pride. Welcome aboard the Carnival Pride.
Yeah. Good morning.
Hello.
We're on the Carnival Pride.
On a
journey's cruise, which means it's, if it's journeys, it's 9+ days. This particular one is going to be 14 days. Now you know, the average person cannot take 2 weeks off from work to go on a cruise. Unless, of course, they are
retired.
So, this cruise is mostly composed of retired people. So, it should be very interesting. And if you think we're playing the playback in slow motion, we're not. It's just that everybody on the ship is moving real slow. So you stay tuned for highlights. One thing I can say though, if I'm ever in the market for a walker or a scooter, I got an example of every brand on here to choose from, and I can try one out before I use it. So I might try out somebody's scooter.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Actually, I think I might get in a scooter race with somebody. That'd be some cool footage right there, now, wouldn't it? What? Scooter race. Stay tuned. I'm gonna see if I can get a scooter race.
Well, we might be able to get one anyway, because we was at the mustard drill yesterday. And this woman came up, she saw another woman in the scooter, and she came up and introduced herself, and they were talking scooter talk. So you might get a scooter race on here that don't involve us. Wouldn't that be cool though?
But then her husband looked at the other lady and said, I think we're gonna challenge you to a scooter race.
Sure did.
It would be epic. Be in slow motion, but it'd be epic. Y'all stay tuned. You never know what you're gonna see. Peace out.
Bye.
Because the battery's gonna die, so peace out.
We'll see y'all in a little bit.
I feel so young on here. And I'm 61. I feel like a mere child. We out. Bye.
Bye, y'all.
Sure, what you eating on?
You know what they got for lunch today? They got two of my favorites. Fried chicken and ham. Now, if they got lunch like this every day, this is where I'm going to be at.
Which one did you get?
I got them both. And I'm taking some to the room, so later on tonight when I get hungry, and I don't want no doggone pizza, I got me some ham and some cheese.
I'm gonna find some cheese on a little bit.
Yep.
You see how big my eyes got? Look at that.
I grew up eating cold chicken, so I ain't got no problem eating no chicken cold. You eat it hot the first day when they first make it, and you put it in the refrigerator. You don't heat that stuff up after that. You pull that
she
stuff
got out. You saw it. She got it. You don't heat that shit up. You ain't fooling nobody, girl.
you take that stuff out of the refrigerator and you go to town before we had microwaves. Ain't nobody got no microwave. Ain't nobody got time for that. Shoot. You just take that out and eat it, so I'm good. You can eat cold ham and you can eat cold chicken. So you know what? I'm straight for the rest of the night.
You can wash it down with a cold drink.
That's right.
Stay tuned for highlights from the Carnival Pride.
All I need to do is go find me some cheddar cheese. We on. Bye, y'all.
Peace out.
There we go. There it is. Come on. Don't be shy. Alright, our next contestant, coming from the Red Frog Rumble, when we say Red Frog, you say Get Thirsty.
as Dr. E.
We have 116 diamond guests and 773, I believe, platinum guests, so quite a lot of guests on board. 2,100 plus on board, a lot of our guests from Western 30 City, which is why we brought the dinner times to 5:30 or 7:30 to help them cause. So as you can see, it's now late sitting, which is nice, it's nice and pleasant. Early sitting is quite full. Keep an eye on your fun times and your fun after all your dining activities daily. I'm going to say very happy birthday, Bill, at 100 on there, Bill, so very happy birthday to my guest, so far. Yes! And a very happy occasion to all of our guests celebrating this evening. If you do have a celebration, bring it to the attention of your waiters. We'll celebrate that for you all. And in a few moments' time, your waiters will excuse themselves from the service, march around the room, and invite you all to a function dance. Before that, we'll sing a song for your dining pleasure. Couples are welcome to dance. Here we go. So there is nothing for- for thee.
That's on fire. Here we go.